Some people call them lifesavers. Others may refer to them as angels in the sky.
But there's no question what these people do is simply amazing.
News 10's Brittany Earle takes to the air to meet a local flight nurse who makes it her mission to share her passion.
Pullman Tower, I'm a 40320, holding short of runway 23 Alpha 1.
I feel very fortunate to do this job because I'm usually the best part of someone's worst day. I hope to be the best part of their worst day. I hope to make a difference.
Miranda Webster is a flight nurse for St. Vincent Stat Flight. What she does for a living is no easy task.
And in our job, what we focus on is airway breathing and circulation. Those are the important things that keep people alive.
So I'm working on, IV pumps and lines. The paramedics focusing on the airway, the ventilator, watching the vital signs. I'm even giving drugs over here in this arm or in this arm.
You can come to this side and get in, and somebody can get in here.
Miranda pays it forward by sharing her knowledge with Vigo County students interested in nursing.
And I feel like I am blessed to come from a very small town in Sullivan and work my way up through the ranks to become a flight nurse. It's not an easy thing to do.
Saving a life, one flight at a time.
I had a patient I was flying that was she had an aneurysm that was leaking. When we landed, she asked us to pray with her, and I knew right then and there that it was very near, and we got her into the emergency room, and she sat up and grabbed a hold of me and said, "Miranda, tell my husband that I love him," and boom, there she went, and I was up doing CPR on her before they could even get the side rails dropped, and we rolled her up to the OR with me riding on top of her doing CPR, and they got in there and saved her life. One of those, you'll never forget that.
But Miranda didn't get where she is today without setting goals and determination.
I started my career in EMS in Sullivan County, so I was an EMT and a paramedic first. And the first time I ever saw the helicopter land, and I remember the flight crew coming off, and it was like there was Van Halen music in the background, and their hair was blowing. I was like, those are the coolest people in the world. Like, how do I do that job?
By following her passion and never giving up, Miranda's dream came true.
I am that flight crew that gets off with Van Halen playing in the background now. Yeah. I'm the cool kid.
From in the air above Vigo County with Chief Photojournalist Mike Latta, I'm Brittany Earle, News 10.
Great story. Looks like Brittany and Mike got quite the view, though, of the Wabash Valley, didn't they?
They certainly did. I'm impressed. On average, medical helicopters fly between 1,500 and 2,000 feet.